Hi, Sarasota County. I'm Jamie Carson, Director of Communications, aka Cautious Carson, and I'm out here on Clark Road with Director of Public Works, Spencer Anderson. Spencer, thanks for joining me.
Hi, Jamie.
Hi, Spencer. I know there's a lot of work being done out in this area. Can you provide an update for our community?
Yeah, absolutely. So we're here today at the intersection of Clark Road and Proctor going to the north and Dove going to the south. This is an FDOT project where they're building a roundabout at this location. It was supposed to be done at the end of last year, but they had a bunch of material delays and construction delays. So they're getting close. Right now they're on the one of the final phases. They have actually Dove Road closed at this location. So if you're trying to get to Dove from Proctor, you have to go to Ibis or down to Hawkins to access the south on Dove at this point. There's only a few homes that are affected, but this should be open in a few weeks, I think. They're currently constructing the south side of the internal roundabout. And then once they're done with that, they'll move to the north side. And then the remainder of the project will be finished up and open to traffic.
So right now, this is a three-way stop, and people should really pay attention to the stoplight that's out here, this temporary stoplight, and also just keep an eye on traffic, right? And just go a little bit slower through the area.
No doubt. Just like any signalized intersection, red, green, yellow, follow the ones you have in front of you.
All right. And there's some additional updates along Clark Road, if you'd like to share with our community about those.
No doubt. The other roundabout at the intersection of Lorraine and Clark, that is pretty much done. Landscaping's in, the lighting's in, all the striping is down. It'll take a little bit to grow in as far as the landscaping and the sod, but that is done. They do have some signage to finish up, some permanent signage, but that intersection seems to be working well. Traffic does circulate much better there, especially with the traffic coming from Lorraine on either side at Sky Ranch and then on the north side coming from there, in addition to all the other traffic that's coming along Clark Road. So it seems to function pretty well for its intended purpose. And the other project, it has been finished. It's been operating for a while, the intersection of Clark and Ibis, where a temporary signal has been erected and is another red, green, yellow signal at that location to accept all the new traffic that's coming from the development that's been on the south side of Clark in that area as well.
So people just need to use a little bit more time and of course use some caution as they're traveling the Clark Road corridor. Spencer, thank you so much for your time and thank you for all that you do and your team does for our community.
Okay, thank you.
All right, so if you're looking for more information, you can always give us a call at 311. Simply call 311, talk to one of our team members. If you're outside the county, you're going to need to dial 941-861-5000. We also have a lot of helpful information on our county website at scgov.net. And please continue to follow us on social media at srqcountygov. Take care and have a great day.